the 12th annual NSU Culture Show. My name is Alan Zhao. I am this year's Culture Show Director. And what I'm about to present to you is something that was worked on countless hours.
Yes.
The group that you will see now.
Yeah.
You get the point. So with that said, I'm just going to let them present their project,
Excuse me? Your shirt is backwards and inside out, and you have second issues, and they're totally pretending off of you, and there's breadcrumbs on the back of your shirt.
Whoa, too close. Who are you?
Hi, my name is Alex. Nice to meet you.
Hi. I have a flight to catch, and I need to go. Nice to meet you.
Oh, wait. I think I'm on the same plane, too. Let's go this way. Come on.
You need something to hug at night?
No, thank you.
Cabbages. My cabbages!
Hey, you look sweet. You know what's sweeter? My mochi.
We don't have time for that, so...
Thank you.
Come. Yeah,
do you
think you're okay? Alright, let's go. Why is everyone so weird here? Where's the gate?
Boarding for Japan.
Oh, there's the gate right there.
That's a toy. So that. Oh my god, I'm looking so forward to this trip too. And
what are you talking about? The gate's right there. Come on, we gotta go.
Let me get my ticket.
I'm sorry. The plane has already finished boarding, and the flight and the plane is planning to take off now.
Oh, it's okay. I have a ticket.
No, sir. That is not okay. We are currently preparing for boarding and not accepting any more passengers.
I hope your parents get better. Yeah, go ahead. Wait, it's gone.
Wait a minute. Alex Honda? James Suzuki? Wait, you two aren't related.
Thanks for coming out to the Nikkei Student Union's 12th Annual Culture Show. So next up, Culinary and Taiko will be performing. We are UC Berkeley's Japanese drumming group. We were formed in spring of 2005. So we'll be performing two songs for you today. The first one is called Kaigan no Kiri, and it means the foggy coast, and it was written by Lauren Che. And our second song is Kazoku, which means family. It was written by Tristan Mosley. And so our second song, we'll be showcasing our newest members of fall 2014, and we call them Generation 10. So they've been putting in countless hours and lots of hard work to bring you the show today, so of all the other members. And so I hope you enjoy. And thanks to NSU for having us today. And hopefully, and you guys will enjoy the rest of their show and our performance. Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
Okay, for starters, I don't know what was up with that flight, but the guy behind me would not stop playing his drums. And the lady next to me would not stop buying through all the movies. It was a wreck.
Oh, let me guess. I'm flying Jack!
Not Titanic.
Oh. You can't handle the truth.
No, not if you're good men either.
Oh, yeah. Wax on, wax off.
What?
The Karate Kid!
No. How are you not tired?
Oh, well, first class. I mean, they treat you like a princess. Right, son.
Don't you have something better to do? Like, why are you still following me around? I appreciate your help. You did get me on my flight, but why are you following me?
Oh, didn't I tell you? We're floormates at the JCCCC.
The JCCCC, the Japanese Cooking Culinary Culinary Chef Academy. How do you even know I'm your floormate?
Facebook. Well, it's pretty easy. Yeah, I just have to look up names and email us from the JCCC NSU student and look them up on Facebook. I mean, it's all there. Your face, where you live, what movies you like.
And if you didn't find anyone?
I guess I would have missed my flight, but you showed up, so it's okay.
Look,
I was gonna tell you earlier. But
I don't think I care to know. I need to find my luggage. No, the same ugly bag has passed by time. Where's my son?
Are you looking for your suitcase?
No, I'm looking for a friend. Wait, how did you? Is that right? Did you steal my suitcase?
Yeah, just kidding. Another one from first class.
Thanks, I guess. Maybe I did find a friend. Oh, how do I want to be living by?
Hey, I heard that! Apologies!
How do you know him? Facebook?
He's a high school friend, and he's getting a mock here with us.
Koji,
this is James, and I'm not sure what you
what I meant to say was Hatashi no namae ha James desu. Dozo yoroshiku.
It's nice to meet you, James. I assume you're living here over the summer.
I'm on the 100th floor in Route 39, Terrified Heights, and I haven't met my roommate yet, though, so I should probably get on that.
Floor 100, Route 39. I know that person.
Oh, really?
Yeah, maybe you should be here.
James, meet my friend Reina.
Oh, hajime mashite. Watashi ha James desu. Nihon ni ryo ko kite benjo shikaku wa hashiku ni narimashita.
Benjo? Kino no kusugita.
Maybe. What did you say?
You know you said bathroom, right?
Yeah, I guess I did, didn't I?
Nani kono ko nani iteru no ka wakaranai wa.
Moichido kudasai.
Wow. Have fun.
Did I do something wrong right now? She seems kind of pissed.
No, you didn't do anything wrong. Rainer's just kind of like that. And she was a little bit confused about your Japanese, bathroom. But, I don't think you should worry about it.
I guess I need to work on first impressions.
Oh, you have another chance really soon.
What do you mean?
Well, she's your roommate.
Dun dun dun.
Woo! Alright, we're gonna take more ensemble. We're a subgroup of NSU
that sings a cappella in ensemble style. So tonight we're going to be singing, today we're going to be singing Disney Village Medley. So hope you enjoy.
Don't you? you disrespect me little man? Don't you dare get all you are. You're in my world now, not your world. And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
1, 2, 3, 4. Sit down at my table. Put your mind at ease. If you relax, you could enable me to do anything I please. I can read your future. I can tell it around some truth. I look deep into your heart and soul. Make your wildest dreams come true. I got voodoo, I got voodoo, I got things I never tried. I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
Yes. Are you ready? Are you ready? You're changing, alright. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
やっぱり日本語ひどいな。
何？
今 but never mind. I'm in bed. Oyasumi.
Good, because then type D too.
By the way, James, I have mace and I'm not afraid to use it.
You say that every night. You say that every other night.
おはようございます。今日は上級クラスの見学をします。 彼らは教師がいない代わりに、自主練習をしています。今日は彼らから存分に学びましょう。はい、レッツゴー。
Cody, what did Kamasa
do to
say?
James, how
did
you get studying?
I just sprinted here. Cut me some slack. It was, there's advanced class, they're really good, they teach themselves, we suck, so we're gonna learn from them, right?
Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. Good job.
I'm practicing.
Yeah.
Oh, so exhausted. Oh, Alex, what are you doing?
Hey, guys. Oh, I heard we were going to have visitors today, but I know it's you guys. You guys ready to hit? Are you guys ready to learn from the master?
Masters?
Whoa, there. Okay, you, especially you. Don't forget who's shooting you.
Ah, fair point.
Well, you guys know Rena already. She's going to help me teach you guys today.
Yay.
Well, anyways, let's get started. Well, Koji, you're going to work with me to make okonomiyaki. Can you list all the ingredients?
Hi. Poriniku, cabbage, tamago, komiko.
Yeah. Good. Okay, well, James, you're going to work with Reina to make goya champurin. Can you list all the ingredients?
Yeah. Goya, ninjin, kamenegi, and mirin.
Goya, ninjin, tamago, shoyu, dashi.
What?
Goya, ninjin, tamago, shoyu, dashi.
Okay, let's get back. Well, yeah, like I said, Koji, you're gonna work with me. Once we're done cooking, we'll do taste testing. So let's go.
Hey James, are you going to take all day?
What are you even doing? You don't need a sword to sprinkle salt into it.
It's to use on you later. Nothing, man.
I think I've seen you here every day after.
in class. Is Rana getting to you? I mean, that was like a month ago.
Dude, it's just like, what's that girl's freaking problem? She's a serious pain in my... whatever.
I think you just need to talk to her.
Oh yeah, say what?
Hey Rana,
why are you so cold to me all the time? Come on.
That might work, but, you know, I'm sure a chance will work.
Dude, even if a chance arises where I can bother her, what's gonna happen? She's never in the room, she's never there, she practically sleeps in the kitchen. I don't know what to do about this, man.
Just try to be a location with her, but you know, this food is actually looking pretty good.
I guess.
Actually, no, calm down, just like, put yourself into the food.
I know, I'm really enjoying all the cooking and the new recipes I'm getting, and the best way to make them. I can't wait to bring some of these dishes back home for my friends.
Okay, well, it seems like you're actually really enjoying this, so I can't really stop you there. So, but, you know, me and Alex are gonna watch this, like, Japanese dance horror film called, like, Step Down 3 Tokyo Sphinx or something.
Japanese horror dance. I have enough trouble sleeping as it is. I don't need that in my head.
No, I'm sure a little bit more heartburn will be good for you.
Nah, I'm good. I'll stay here, keep working on my recipes, put my big knife.
You should go outside sometime, you know. It looks really nice.
I forgot what daylight looks like.
Well, I'll catch you later.
Later, Koji.
Did you wet yourself, James?
You're not. Be serious. What is your freaking problem? Why are you so cold all the time?
Because I need to be.
What does that even mean?
Anyway, James, I don't have time for this. I need to go. Oh. Hey, Cody.
Hey, Raina. Did you and James have a talk?
I guess.
Okay, the earthquake. Looks like a bell failure. What happened?
Raina. I don't get that girl.
But this doesn't look like you kept your cool. Something happened?
Really? I didn't keep my cool? Yeah, we had that talk you told me about.
Oh, did she answer it?
Oh, the why are you so cold question? Yeah, like this.
Because I need to be.
What the heck does that mean?
That sounds like a Raina answer.
Explain.
Well, she's kind of a straightforward kind of girl. She's really hard working, so that's probably why you don't see her in the room too much. She's out there practicing. I don't know if you know this, but like, that advanced class takes a lot of work.
But that dork Alex is in the advanced class.
Alex is a bit special. She was already had some training in America, and she, you know, she's kind of has her own style.
Well, I don't get it. I'm working really hard. I don't know why Raina doesn't like me.
I'm not saying that you are working hard, but I think that, you know, Alex is like, Alex is one on the scale, and she's like carefree and like creativity juice and stuff like that. And Raina's like
pure hard workings.
I think Raina doesn't have as much kind of leeway for like slackers.
Creative juice.
But I'm not slacking.
No, I'm not saying you're slacking, but you need to show, like, if something's like a hard thing to change, you need to show her how much how hard you're working. I'm sure she's
better. I just can't shake this feeling of frustration and. Oh.
Wait, I forgot my hat.
That's it, Raina. You versus me, cook off, iron, wait for it, and I hope you're not lactose intolerant because the secret ingredient for this is dairy. Shasta! Iron Shasta!
Okay, James, whatever you say, I'll see you there. Good luck. You'll need it. Bye.
James, what? Bye.
What? Isn't this what she said? Prove to her I could? I mean, it makes full sense.
Well, yeah, but I mean, she has so much more experience than you do.
Ah, you see? But I have that dork Alex on my side to train me and help get all my creative juices out of me. I'll rephrase that.
Yeah. Good luck. I'm rooting for you, but careful.
I got this.
What are you doing here?
Getting ready for tomorrow's cook-off. Better question, what are you doing here?
I'm here because I want to ensure that the building doesn't burn down because the people like you.
What the? Oh.
The showdown that you want is tomorrow, and look at you here, trying to burn the building to ground.
Better I make these mistakes now than tomorrow during the cook-off.
That's true, but I don't think burning a building down is a mistake you want to make ever.
Thank you.
again.
Oh, sorry.
Well, you stay awake now.
Yes.
That was a weird dream.
For the purpose of full understanding, I'll be translating Kawai Sensei's speech.
Ladies and gentlemen, 今日この2人の若いシェフたちは過去2ヶ月間の成果を披露いたします。
We've all been brought here for the sake of observing these two chefs' progress over the past 2 months.
1人は上級クラスから、そして1人は私が教えている初級クラスからです。
One comes from the advanced class, which is self-taught, another comes from the beginner's class, which I attend to personally.
この戦いは不公平に見えるかもしれませんが、両方応援してください。20分以内に最も美味しいメインディッシュを作った者が勝者です。
This battle may seem unfair, but please root for both sides. With that being said, the chef who makes the tastiest dish in the allotted 20 minutes will be declared the victor.
準備 OK ですか？では、はじめ！
And go!
Surprised at how your cooking contended with my own.
I'm serious, James. Look, I think I owe you an apology. I've been pretty mean to you, as you've told me countless times.
Because you need to be.
Yeah, well, on a serious note, I just thought you were another Japanese-American kid here in Japan, just to goof off and to have fun, and not really try, but you really did try harder.
Yeah, I did.
So, to make amends, I baked you this pie.
That looks normal.
I made it, I promise.
What is it?
It's apple pie.
Oh, how did you know I like apple pie?
I'm your roommate. It's not that hard to figure out.
You're never in the room.
You eat an apple every night, James.
This homemade container here is nice.
No, I'm just that good, James. It's delicious, right?
Yes.
So anyway, I wonder how Komatsu-sensei is doing.
I don't know, you poisoned her.
Your food is the one that made her basically die.
Can't talk to you.
So, are we cool?
Can't talk to you, cool.
Congratulations on the reconciliation!
What?
Well, we were wondering how you guys were doing after the showdown, but it looks like everything worked out.
Sure did.
Yeah, so I made self-celebration cake. Yeah.
Hey, James,
can I ask you?
Uh-huh. No, why? Do I really want to go to a cooking school?
Yeah, Ariel, take some. As my sensei said, let's eat them.
Yeah.
old lady who kept asking me,
do you like movies?
It's just, this summer I met some amazing people, finally learned how to properly speak Japanese, I learned how to cook, and I had one of the weirdest rivalries I think I'll ever have in my life.
Yeah.
And I don't know, now that it's done, I just feel, I don't know, it just kind of sucks that it's over.
Why not?
Well, when am I ever really going to speak Japanese again? We use it a little here at SF Airport, all the people are looking at us like we're freaks, and I live in a frat house, I'm not going to cook.
Well, I guess things here at the airport might not look so inviting, but you know there's a lot of opportunities in San Francisco and Berkeley, right?
I don't know. I haven't had time to fit a single Japanese class in my schedule.
James, have you been living under a rock this entire time? Don't tell me your whole experience has just been classes.
Well, I mean, I'm sick.
That doesn't count. When you stop living entirely in your little fraternity hole, you'll see that there's so many things going on out there. I mean, there's a San Francisco Japan Town, and the Berkeley Buddhist Church, and just even on campus, there's lots of things going on.
Wow, I guess I kind of just let all those things get by me. And I feel kind of bad at making it all.
Yeah, it's a bit embarrassing. But it's okay. Right now, so let's check out.
I guess. Well, I guess this is where we go our separate ways. Never see you again.
I guess so. I guess we could. Well, see you later.
What do you mean by later?
Berkeley. We'll see each other on campus, right?
Wait, you go to Berkeley?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to Berkeley.
What?
My cabbage!
I advise you all check it out. They're the oldest Asian American civil rights group, actually. So let's give them a round for Berkeley J. Okay. All right. And then the second group I'd like to thank is the Japanese Cultural and Community Center of Northern California. They also help donate money, and in general, they're a great resource for our club, NSU, to volunteer at. And so it's a great community bonding opportunity. So again, my plug, you know, if you want to check them out, I highly advise it. So another round for JCCCNC. my staff. I'm not sure if they're in the crowds. If they are, thank you very much. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're just walking in the back. but I'd like to thank them, and I'd like to thank the event coordinator, Gabriel McGaff, who unfortunately cannot make it today. And then I'd like to thank you all. And one final thing, if everyone who was in this cast, that means everyone standing up there staring down at me. If you guys could all scream onto the stage to, I guess, show your power and numbers. This would not be possible. So you can see them as they walk slowly off the stage. Oh, okay. And while they're walking on the stage, I actually got a joke given to me. I asked them for jokes. So why did the chicken cross the playground?
Any guesses?
Yeah.
No.
Do you want to hear a secret?
Oh, God.
I better not tell you. You might spread it. So raise your hand and tell you. Raise your hand and tell you. Okay, I need new material. Okay. Alright, so if you guys. Okay, so this is the entire cast. I'm not going to count them, but on the count of three, we're all going to bow. So three. One, two, three. Thank you very much. I'm still going to the back, and I hope you enjoy the show.